rescue unit. We're going to do the best demonstration ever on how to grout bag, cake bag, mortar bag, whatever bag you want to call it, a brick wall. A demonstration like you've never seen before, tricks you've never heard of. I'm sure it's not beneficial to your pointing experience. Here's the bag. One of the key things they don't tell you about when using these bags in a lot of other videos and experiences, one of the key tricks using this, you gotta cut the tip. I already cut it back on my knife, so I'm not demonstrating that, but that's something short enough. And the way I decided to cut my tip is, especially when you're doing a brick inside of a house like this. Sometimes drinks are bigger, sometimes they're smaller, but the original size tends to get clogged up. The way I measure mine, I look at the size of the mortar joints, and I have a couple different ones, and I'll cut the tip about even with the size of the mortar joints. Some other tricks I'll show you about turning the bag sideways and turning it flatways for the best interest of a very neat professional pointing job.